driving since you were 7, huh?
Yeah.
Damn.
15 years.
That's beautiful. Yeah! Who's that in front of you?
Oscar. Who are you thinking of?
Is that your boy?
Uh-huh. Do you drive a lot?
I do. I go to the track in Vegas. My boy owns a track out there.
Yeah?
Yeah. But I'm not as good as you! He's doing that on purpose, isn't he?
Yeah, he's gonna slow us down.
Ah! That's mean. What does he have, an old guy in his car?
The heavy one.
That's what he wants. We gotta do one more lap, right? Yeah! Almost straight lines out of curves, baby! Straight lines out of curves! Woohoo!
Do you know we run stunts and things?
Nah, they don't let us. Not with the cars. With the fighting, yes.
Okay, not with the cars.
No. You ever do driving for car movies?
No, I wish.
Oh, that would be fun, man.
I'm more scared driving this than my race car.
Why?
I don't know.
Don't tell me that, man, dude!
I am.
It's not wide enough, you think?
Track.
No, the car compared to your race car. This one.
I don't know. This slides around a lot
more. Yeah.
This guy's way slower.
He wants you to kiss him.
Oh, what a way quicker.
Bye. You're badass, man.
No. Yeah, I get scared doing this.
Beautiful. Yeah, you got skills. Maybe be my man. And that's hard, because I'm not easily scared.
No, I'm sure you're used to it.
You're badass.
God, you know, I was blaming it on the fact that he doesn't have his prefrontal cortex fully grown yet, so that's why he gave me the best ride ever. Peed my pants a couple times. Guy's amazing, fantastic. But this was fun. I had a blast.